I'm First Alert meteorologist Eric Rain. Big storm system still on track to hit New Mexico starting tonight and then continuing throughout the day Friday and Saturday. First of all, I want to share this with you. An early call on some winter storm watches. Note Bernalillo and Valencia counties included on this fund. The general expectation here is for up to 4 inches of snow, kind of area-wide in that watch, with the areas up above 8,000 feet probably picking up 8+ inches, more expected on the mountain peaks. Here's a look at the timing as far as how this snowfall accumulation starts to stack up. By daybreak Friday morning, it will likely be snowing around a good chunk of central and northern New Mexico, and there will be fresh snow on the ground west, north, and east of Albuquerque, with potentially a wintry mix or just some cold rain showers hanging out around the metro. We also can't rule out a slushy inch of accumulation, but APS students that live in the immediate metro, I think it's probably a good idea to have your homework ready to turn in on Friday morning. By the end of the day Friday, we continue to add to the snowfall totals, especially areas west, north, and east of Albuquerque, maybe just a little bit of slushy snow accumulation for the middle Rio Grande Valley. By the time we step forward in time and talk about snowfall totals, by the time the storm wraps up and end of the day Saturday into Sunday morning, I think a wide swath of central and northern New Mexico pick up at least 3 to 6 inches of snow, and where you're looking at those dark blues, that fourth contour of blue, that's where our computer models are hinting at 6 to 12 inches, and that's the Continental Divide, the Jemez up into the Sangre de Cristos, and back in the east mountains of the Albuquerque Metro. So this is a big old storm system with some big time snows headed for the state. If you have some traveling to do, be sure to keep that winter safety kit in your car, because it looks like the snow is going to be heavy in spots.